I should turn that down. Audio. Back in the day, soundtrack of our vacations were the chirping birds and the babbling brooks. These days, though, RVs are equipped with stereo receivers and speakers. We like to watch our movies, maybe have a little background music with the evening card game. Our digital sound has become an important part of our RVing lifestyle. Downside to that is most of our RVs didn't come with particularly good speakers. The movies, the music, don't sound as good as they could. Upside, a speaker upgrade is a quick and pretty easy project with major bang for your buck return. For my trailer, I'm going with these JVC 6.5-inch speakers. Got a great sale at a local electronics store. They should be pretty much a straight swap for the original speakers in our 2015 StarCraft. For your project, you'll want to do a little research to be sure you get a true upgrade for your stock units. These JVCs, for example, are 4-ohm, 30-watt RMS speakers. A frequency response of 35 hertz to 22 kilohertz. They should pair nicely with the Shure receiver that came in our trailer. So let's get started.
The first step is to pop the speaker covers from the installed speakers. This task may range from very easy to very tricky. If you have to use a blade to do this, care must especially be taken here to avoid scratching or marring the ceiling. In my case, the covers were on pretty tight, so I used a wide nylon putty blade and a helper to protect the ceiling while I used a small hammer and screwdriver to get under the covers and pop them off. From there, it's pretty clear sailing to unscrew the installed speakers and drop them out. As you disconnect the wiring, though, do note the polarity. You may want to mark the wires as you disconnect them. Polarity does matter, especially on higher end systems. I'm imagining I wouldn't hear the difference if I reversed the polarity on one of these speakers, but it's best to keep the polarity the same on the two speakers just to be certain. Wire up and guide the new speakers into place. Replace the screws. In my case, the new speakers and covers installed as one piece. For some, though, you may install the speakers and then pop on the covers. But that's pretty much it. Crank up the tunes and enjoy your high return on investment project.